that have so dominated Diana's life. To you at ITN.